So, hi my boys.
Hey, I tried to make a video.
Camera, green screen, lights. Now I can do the video. So, hello my boys, that's a new video. In that video, we're gonna talk about a short and interesting story. A mini story. Yeah. Well. Go on Antwerp. I wanted to do a gameplay video, and yeah, I don't play this game for 2 weeks or more, and yeah, I look in my inventory and I see a case in every story video I talk about case. I see a case. I click on it, and it says me like open or something like that. I click open. I think open. I don't know. And yeah. It. I click on. No. I click unbox. No, open, I unlock, and yeah, when I click, I don't have a key, and after that, I click on keys, and it says me I need to activate my my Steam overlay. I go on settings to activate my Steam overlay. I don't find where in setting is, and yeah, and I search on YouTube for a tutorial how to activate the Steam overlay, and I didn't know, because if you press the shift and that together, it activates the Steam overlay. But yeah, so I activate it. I click on keys, and yeah, it's the same price which the mystery box. And yeah, I think that was the video. This needed to be a gameplay video, but yeah. And in one part of the video, my avatar looks like gay. I will put the part here, and if you think it looks like gay, you can comment this. Yeah. And the last thing I want to say is I have a new setup. I don't know if I want to talk about it or show you this setup. You can comment with that. Just two comments with that. Which we want to see setup or something like that, and I will do the video. So yeah, bye.